Hi everyone, this is Lauren with the onboarding team. In this video, we're going to talk about discussion groups within Tripleseat. So what are discussion groups? Discussion groups can be used to quickly add multiple users to a discussion email thread, rather than needing to add each user individually to the message. Let's say on this event, we have a last minute update we made on the kitchen sheet and we want to notify our front of house team. Within the events discussion tab, we're going to come to the staff general discussion, which we of course know means that this is internal communication that our customer cannot see. We will type out our message, come into the recipient section, and then we will type in the name of the discussion group that I want to send this to. So we'll send this to the front of house group. And when I send this out, you can check on the recipients for who was included. Now it sent this to 3 Tripleseat users at once with us typing in that discussion group name. You will also be able to CC discussion groups when you're sending messages to your customer through the guest general discussion as well. So how do we set these discussion groups up? You're going to need access to settings to do so. And when you click on settings on the bottom left here, under discussions, you can click on discussion groups. Any existing discussion groups will show. And then on the top right, we can add a new group. So we'll want to give this a name. Maybe we're going to create one for our admin team. And then we'll select any of the users who should be included in this discussion group. When we're finished selecting users, we'll click save. And now the next time we're sending a discussion email, this group is going to show up as an option to CC on our discussion threads. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any questions, please reach out to our support team, support@tripleseat.com, or by clicking on the help question button in the top right corner of any screen in Tripleseat.